softening your shoulders, softening the muscles in your face, deeply relaxing, letting go. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect this sacred space. To the winds of the north, Hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, Eagle, Condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. Thank you. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, you can make your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Or you can stay right where you are if that feels good. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now, allowing all of that new beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created by slowing down, by letting go, by being open to receive all that's meant for you, allowing all of this beautiful, harmonious energy to flow through, filling your heart space and radiating out throughout your entire being and beyond. Peaceful, loving, harmonious, beautiful, flowing, receptive energy, magnetizing opportunities, possibilities, inspiration, all flowing through. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can make your way up to a seat with your eyes closed, if that feels good. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space, just resonating that feeling of deep peace and relaxation. Knowing that you can access this state of being at any time, in any place. This is truly you, this vibration. Peace, harmony, love, joy. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude. And release. releasing all you no longer need on your journey. And now sending this beautiful vibration to everyone else who's part of this group, your friends, your family, everyone who will tune into this experience later, taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space, and sending out this vibration to everyone. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration we created out to all beings everywhere without exception, to the whole planet, the whole universe. Peace, abundance, love, joy. Taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone so much for being here, for joining us, and a warm welcome to those of you who are here for the very first time. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. So thank you for liking this video and all of your beautiful comments. We read all of them and we really do appreciate all the love, kindness, and generosity from all of you. Also to those of you who have donated. It really does help us to continue offering these experiences every single week. If you'd like to donate, that link is in the description. You can also click the little dollar sign under the chat or the super thanks heart underneath this video. So thanks again for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. We will see you all again very soon. Many blessings. Thank you.